Yeah.
Few weeks have been like ridiculous in terms of up and down weather.
Yeah.
It would be like, I think it was like 60 degrees, and then like 2 days later, it was the high was like -7. And that's worse because it's like, you feel like when those cold fronts come in.
Oh, yeah.
At least I do. I start feeling like I get a sore throat. Yeah. Yeah, and a headache.
Your sinuses.
Yeah, I'll just be sick at the office. I'll just be like, I got to get out of here.
Yep.
A bunch of kids burnt themselves trying to do that trick where they throw boiling water up in the air.
Oh, yeah. I saw so many people doing that a couple weeks ago on Facebook. They were taking it. They burnt themselves.
Yeah.
Oh, man. I didn't throw it the right way.
My mom had the wise idea to go out like after the snow stopped. I think we got like 14 inches. She had the wise idea to go out and try and get food.
What?
But my dad like as she made me go with her, so I was in town for the weekend. My dad like, I want to kind of recommend it.
No kidding, why didn't you get it before?
She did it for, my mom told me, she didn't believe it was gonna snow. And for 3 days straight, the weather guy was saying, it's gonna snow, it's gonna be huge, at least a foot, and then it's gonna be like, not get out of the negative digits.
So like, everything's gonna be closed.
Yeah. They were open, but the streets weren't plowed.
Oh man.
Yeah, so you just couldn't do anything.
Yeah, I had friends like posting pictures of going to the store and there was like nothing there.
Yeah.
Like the bread or milk or anything.
All those things stripped.
Yeah.
They went to this town in Mexico with some guy from the mountains.
there was more snow over there,
yeah,
people would like hike over there. Like, if there was like a ton of snow, but see like through those trees that like a ridge of like snow that
it's kind of like the moderate, like chill.
Exactly. Like,